All right. Got two flights on the Drongo already. This is the first flight with the 2200. The last ones have been with 1500 three cells. So far, this thing is awesome. Set the timer to 5 minutes just to be sure. All right. Flight number three. Handles a little differently with the 22 than the 18 or the 1500. It's a little heavier. Trying to get out of the sun. Little flutter there. It had about unlimited vertical on the 1500. Didn't have much problem on the 2200 either. It scoots. Wind's about gusting to 15. It does inverted, no problem. Lost orientation for a second in my shadow. Doesn't take a lot of up elevator either when you're inverted. Really like the stock roll rate on this. Yep, unlimited vertical. It doesn't really have to go a lot faster than that. Gets some pretty bad flutter. Do a full Cuban 8, why not? Bring it in. There we are.